Summer is here, and the 12 mini deal just got even hotter. The iPhone 12 mini is now one penny with a two-year contract. Visit an Appalachian Wireless retail location or go to AppalachianWireless.com to view this amazing deal. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
A declaration was signed on Monday in Floyd County, deeming this week Healthcare Heroes Week. I spoke with Floyd County Judge Executive Robbie Williams, who says that healthcare workers were heroes before the pandemic began.
This week is what we call our Healthcare Heroes Week. We've signed a proclamation to recognize our healthcare professionals and the essential services that they've been providing all the time, not just during the COVID, but the essential services that they've always been providing. The fact that they've been there for our community. They are our frontline workers, and they're the folks that are out here putting their lives on the line every day to protect us.
Local doctors, nurses, therapists, office staff, all who could have chosen a different career path, but instead chose to help others.
You get no pushback from these folks. They do their job, they don't complain, day in and day out, and they get the job done. And it makes life so much easier for us to know that we have those professionals out there putting themselves out front to protect us on a daily basis.
Williams adds that healthcare workers deserve more credit, and he hopes that businesses, industry, faith, and educational leaders will join in on showing their appreciation for these heroes.
They not only go out here and put in a 9-to-5 shift every day, a lot of them are working 60, 70 hours a week dealing with this, but the emotional toll that it's taking on them day in and day out, I don't think folks realize that they see healthy 35-year-old people getting the COVID and passing away, or we just had someone here a few days ago, 41 years old. A healthy individual pass away. I don't care what your profession is and how well your training and background is. That's something that you're going to take home at the end of the day.
Healthcare Heroes Week in Floyd County runs from August 23rd until August 27th. Judge Executive Williams is asking the public to show your appreciation for healthcare workers during this time.
A lot of times you don't get the appreciation that you deserve. I do want to thank them for everything that they do, and we certainly appreciate your efforts.
Reporting for Mountaintop News, I'm Jeremy Justice.